Hello everyone, how are you doing? Like, subscribe, share with your friends, you know the deal. I'm just gonna explore around a little bit. Nope, don't want to use the minigun. Let's use the shotgun. The pistol. Alright, let's go with this one. Alright, I'm just gonna look around the area a little bit. What do we got going on here? Like, subscribe, share it to your friends. Help me out if you can. What is this? Where's the dog? Where's the dog? Ooh, what is this? He's long gone. Got a piece of him, though. What are we doing, dog? I have no idea what this is about, but I'm going to find out. .44 ammo, aluminum can, tin can, bobby pins. Somebody was doing something here long ago. Whoa, little bastards. You know, I suppose I should figure out how to heal myself sometime today. Why would a mole have a pencil? Funky, funky monkey. That's just nasty. Where did that other guy go? Just checking the area out. What are we doing today? What's up, doggy boy? Don't see anything over here. I don't want to go too far in this run. What is this? No ammo for the minigun. Let's stick with the shotgun. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Something over here. There's the quarry. I remember that one from the last time I played it. Don't really want anything to do with it. Stay away from that for now. Ooh, what do we got here? A stag? More flowers? I have no idea what they're for, but... Some more power armor. Nice. I think I'll pick this up. Head back to camp. And I don't have any power armor or power with me. Let's try something. It's gonna be slow going. Walking in the rain. Head back to camp. Oh, I'm made a mistake coming this way. Come on, dog. Let's go. No power. That's right, I've transferred all my power cells to the damn workbench. See if I can get this thing back to camp intact. Whoa, it's slow without any power. Slow as hell. Where I want to go is over there. Back to the rocket gas station. And then I can strip this completely. There's that old marauder's camp. I should probably keep power cells on me at all times. But, seeing as how I'm not too bright sometimes, just an old man. Loves playing games. Sometimes I make mistakes. Station shouldn't be too far off. There's the rats. Or the moles. The mutant moles. And it looks like that's the station in the distance. I want those flowers. I have no idea what they're for, but I'm taking them. Come on, baby. Get up here. Get the move on. Oh, yeah. I can clearly see the rocket now. But anyway, I'm just scouting this area. Figure out what's around. Get my gear up. Get my level up. Tomorrow or day after, I'll go that way to those power lines. See what's over there. And if you like what I do and you manage to watch this video this long, you know, help me out if you can. Every little bit helps. I'm looking to get 500 subscribers. I'm at 250 now. I finally broke 250. The guys I saw at the store tonight where I was at work, thank you. Thank you very much for your support. Alright, that's good right there. Get out. Take it all. Strip it to the bone. No, I didn't want to go in. Oops. wanted to transfer. Now, if I could remember how to fix this stuff. That'll be great. Transfer all junk. And what am I looking at? Where do I fix this stuff? Nope, that's not it. Oh yeah, gotta go get the power armor. Transfer. That's not what I want. That's not what I want. I'm not that clever. I'm gonna have to look it up. And I have no idea what I'm doing. Alright, that's it for today. I'm lost. Most of the time I'm lost. How do you fix this stuff? Hold V. Don't want to enter. Do I have inventory? Why is my inventory not coming up? Well, I know how to run now. Thank you. There's the fusion cells. Nope, I don't want that.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby.
This is...
Alright people, that's it for today. I ain't got time for any more. Bye.